have to get there.
Alright, guys, game two.
Alright, so I pretty much luck sacked the win for the game one.
Double heals.
I healed twice through the game.
Me not hitting another trigger.
And he pushed for Vanguard, yeah, and he didn't hit a second trigger. Which he probably should have, because we looked through the deck and he pretty much hit all triggers.
I mean, I set four back on top of what I had.
So he should have. He probably should have won that game. But he pushed. That's on him.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Three back.
I'll keep two and send three back as well. That Ultimate Strike is just so good. I really thought that he wasn't that good, and like, if you're not playing him in a Royal Paladin deck, you're pretty much dumb. At least at a set of him. He is way too good. Okay. Oh my god.
Okay.
Wow.
Okay.
So you lost the first round, go ahead.
Yep. I'm super don't feel bad about right now. Go ahead.
Five.
Attempt? Go ahead.
Draw. Well,
tap.
Into is not looking. Go ahead. Power.
Yep.
Go ahead. Draw. Jesus.
Go ahead.
Oh, there it is.
Second? First card?
It was the first card.
You shouldn't have GSS'd.
I shouldn't have GSS'd. Well, I have choices now. I'm just gonna go this. Dude, they should make it where the other four cards get milled as well. That would be awesome. Cause then decks can benefit off that shit.
Yeah.
And then...
You're losing value one way or another.
Yeah. Anger.
No bird. Her.
That's the first time I've had a Jesus with this deck. I usually don't have to.
11.
You dick.
Anyway, 16. Actually, 18. Power stun. Power heal. No heal. Actually, yeah, I would heal.
You would.
21. Go ahead.
Jesus. I'm losing so much resource. Ryan.
Yeah, you got the starlight on.
Skyboss 1. Soulboss 1. Superior Call 2. Let's do it. I'm not gonna be done in there.
Okay.
I'm gonna call this.
Why would you call Amez? He's a 9k.
Huh? Cuz? It's fine.
Okay.
Oh wait, I don't have souls.
No.
Why am I doing that? There we go.
Okay. Sure.
13.
No bird.
Card over here. Draw.
Card iron.
9, 16, 21. Tier 16.
10.
Good.
And draw.
Jeez. Grade 3s for days?
No.
Chatnoir's for days?
Love them down. I'll do Vanguard. Actually, Vanguard. You're 18.
No good.
Far side? No heal. 16, man.
10.
Go ahead.
Stand. Draw. Ride.
Yep.
Stride.
Yeah.
Goblin.
Yep.
this one?
Yep.
I don't really think this through to death. I'm kind of hooked up, didn't I?
I don't know.
16 Vanguard.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, what are you gonna call? What can you call? Counterblast one, kill something?
Yes.
Okay, one of my grade threes, go for it.
Yes.
Which one?
Chatnoir.
Okay.
Fuck the kitty.
Okay, sure.
Just to do it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Just cause it's a lost cause in this game anyways. Alright, yeah. Vanguard.
Yeah.
31. First check, nothing. Second check, hard. Here I do go.
Sure.
Third check. So he is 15.
I'll guard it. I'm gonna get freaking shit right now anyway. Sure.
Those great threes, dude.
14?
It's 15.
15. Oh wait. Hold on, before all that. I'll fix that. So.
Okay. Yeah.
15.
Spirit.
Iron.
No grade.
Crit power? There you are, bro.
First damage, second damage, part of anger draw.
Sure. Vanguard?
16 plus 4 is 20.
20
plus 5.
5 is 24.
25. Take it.
Draw for 2.
3.
One, two. Oh, yeah,
just
draw.
Insert the parrot.
Okay, okay, go ahead.
And draw. Stride.
Yep.
Ultima.
Yeah. Oopsie. Let me check if it's straight still. It's a little off.
Stride.
Yeah.
Stride Ultima.
Okay.
Ultima's effect.
Mm-hmm.
To call a... Whoa. Where's my twos?
You use most of them?
Oh my god. Can he call...
Twin Sword can only get grade twos or greater.
Ultima Strike can only get grade twos?
No, he could get grade twos or greater.
Grade two card.
Oh yeah, it has to be grade two.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's fine. I'll just call him. I have another grade 2 I could call with King of Twin Swords effect too. So, plus 8 here, plus 3, plus 3. With the ultimate skill. Cut my deck, please.
I had to move it up. Yeah, I had to move it up. Couldn't see my damage zone.
Alright. You can see mine fine?
Yeah. Okay. At least I think you can. You can't really see your side on the camera.
What about now?
Oh, I'm just saying, probably he's there. Either way, he's at 5 damage, so.
Okay. So, let's go... 17 of Angry.
All my 10Ks.
Let's go... 6, 9 plus... 9 plus 3, 9, 10, 11, 12... 18 of Angry. Kind of bust one. Superior call. Twin Sword.
18. Guard.
Can you Superior call him?
You could Superior call any card but Twin Sword.
But Twin Sword?
But Twin Sword. Angry too.
That Twin Sword MS.
Yeah, you can't pick and get a Twin.
It's all good.
It says a grade 2 card besides Twin Sword.
Okay.
Knight of Twin Sword. Cause then you would just be like, oh,
loop effect.
Loop,
yeah, loop effect.
Like you were probably gonna do.
No, I wasn't. I thought that was my only grade 2 in there. Okay, so now it's 29-5. 34.
No guard.
Okay. First check, fire.
Yep.
Draw. Second check, nothing. And third check, nothing. So 12 plus 5, 17 plus 7, 24 to Vanguard. Okay, good. What am I at? 5?
Yeah.
Jesus. This might be the conclusion.
Wow, that was a really, really lucky draw.
Break,
that's
Ryan.
The last tester in the deck, too.
Is it?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, that's the last. No, he was the second to last tester because I have two right here.
And three and four.
No, one, two, three, none in here. It's a researcher.
Oh. Okay.
So I guess stand trigger. Well, I'm not gonna Legion yet, but let's go ahead and do call.
Oh, that Crane Tiger. That dirty Crane Tiger.
Nah, you know what? Instead of that, I'd rather call this.
Okay.
Call that.
Going for final game push.
One, two.
Make sure you have a mate.
Oh, yeah, there's plenty of mates in there.
Okay.
Now, you know what? I won't need to put the shield because it's just put it back in there.
Because you know you'll die next turn if I survive.
No, I can survive next turn. I'm going to get draws right now.
You're only going to get...
1, 2, 3, and then if I just put back 2 stand triggers.
Yeah, you could get a bunch of them. You can. I wish I had the shield right now.
Shield from there.
The shield from my Jesus. Then I'd be set. I'd have... Because, I mean, I have enough if you don't hit stand triggers. So, let's do the hope game, guys. Hope for my victory.
21.
I'm gonna discard a 3 effect. 15k show.
That's only drawn Alfred.
Oh, yeah, it is. It is only if I'm on Alfred. Damn it! That sucks. Oh, man, I forgot. Now that cuts like half my shield down. 15.
Vanguard 17.
Wait, that's 15 plus 6 and 21. You're good.
That's 17.
17?
No, that's 18. It's the same number. Though.
Is it 10k?
Yeah, plus 4 here.
10k.
30 Vanguard plus 4.
Go for the heal. And hope no crit. It's just a 20. Oh my god!
Power.
Nope. Game 2.
Damn.
I had 3s in my hands for days. Look at this.
This would have been...
3 threes, and then...
4, 4, 5.
Five
that's
K's.
24. This
right,
is 20.
This is all I had.
24, 26.
Yeah, so that would be this, and then I'd still have to take a rear and take your Vanguard.
And then end phase, draw 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep.
Just
two,
4.
3, 4, retire 2, and then I still had a perfect guard and a bunch of shield.
Yeah.
And I could strat again next turn. Alright. Well, we'll
that's
move on
two.
To game 3.
Well, it shouldn't have gone to a game 3.
Yeah.
I should have had that if I didn't.